Just north and east of Phoenix, Arizona, lies the Apache Trail. The scenic route, also known as Arizona State Route 88, winds and weaves through some of the most awe-inspiring country in the Western U.S. Apache Trail once served as a stagecoach and freight wagon route from Mesa to Globe. Indians, cowboys, and miners have all roamed the mysterious Superstition Mountains. Along the way, experience breathtaking canyons, desert lakes, towering saguaro cacti, and beautiful desert wildflowers. Miles in on the trail, you'll enter Tortilla Flat, population 6. Here you'll find an authentic Old West town that is a must-visit for all who are traveling through on this route. Here at Tortilla Flat, you can explore the town museum and take a walk along the boardwalk to check out the country store, the gift shop, and enjoy some live music at the barbecue patio before grabbing lunch at the Superstition restaurant and saloon. Mm-hmm. Leaving Tortilla Flat, you'll begin to wind your way once again along the Apache Trail towards the Fish Creek Overlook, which is as far as you can travel currently due to major road damage from flooding in 2019.